guys, BananaCat123 here. So this video is going to be kind of an update slash reason why I haven't been as active video. I'm mainly going to be talking about my series and what posting is going to look like in the near future. So some of you may not want to watch this video because sometimes you find update videos a little bit boring, and that's fine, but if you'd like to know some updates about LPS falling into Fate and stuff like that, then stay tuned. So, let's start off with why haven't I been as active lately? Well, you see, there's a project I have been working on that I have had absolutely no motivation to do. I'll explain. So, for my 400 subscriber special, which I posted a video about months ago at this point, I think like 3 or 4 months. I told you guys I had a surprise project, and the idea at first I thought was an original idea I came up with, but I later remembered that another LPS tuber, who unfortunately is no longer on LPS tube, has done it. So I don't take credit for the original idea, but the concept was letting famous LPS tubers pick my video. So I reached out to a few of the bigger LPS tubers, and I asked them if they wouldn't mind participating, and I got a yes from some of them. So I basically gave them 4 options, and then they let me know which one out of the 4 options I gave them they wanted me to pick for the video. So for example, I gave like 4 options for an LPS mold for the main character, and they had to pick from like Collie, Short Hair, Great Dane, or, you know, another mold, stuff like that. And I thought that I would be able to do whatever video that was picked from the options I did. Someone picked short film, and I was super happy about that. But then for the genre of the short film, another LPS tuber picked fantasy. And at first, I was happy to take on the challenge, and I'm really glad that they picked something that I had never done before. Now, I love to read and watch fantasy shows. I read a lot of fictional fantasy books all the time, but when it comes to making fantasy, I am not very good at it. I had a general idea for my fantasy short film, and I have 10 minutes of it filmed, but fantasy is not something I usually enjoy doing because I feel like I'm not good at it, and I don't want to put out content that is bad just because I can't come up with a good idea for it. So I have kind of a plot for the short film, and I know like a general idea of what would happen, but since fantasy isn't something I usually enjoy filming, I've just been lacking motivation to do it and to film it. So, I said I would do it. So if you guys would like me to finish and put out the fantasy film, then I will totally do that. Just let me know, and I will have to find the motivation to do it. But because I didn't want to let you guys down with the 400 sub special, I just kind of lost motivation to film in general for a while. I wasn't filming videos as nearly as much as I'd like to, and I kind of took a break. I posted a few mech parts here and there, and I posted my 2-year anniversary drawing recently, but other than that, I haven't really been giving you guys much content. So because I've lacked so much motivation to film that sub special, I just haven't been as active, and I by no means am quitting, but that gave me a lack of motivation. I am motivated to start filming again. I have videos that I would like to film and put out, but again, that fantasy film is just kind of getting in the way, but I need to make it a priority because it's so late, and I told you I would do it, and I don't want to not end up doing it. So I'm not sure when I will get it done, but I'm going to be posting different videos in the meantime until I get it done, just so I'm not inactive anymore and so I can get out my other ideas. Now, in addition to a lack of motivation, I just haven't had as much free time as I would like. When I first started LPSTube, I had a lot more free time to make LPS videos, but now I just have a lot more going on and I just don't have the free time that I used to. So I'm still gonna post, I'm not quitting, I promise, but it may not be as frequent as every week. There may be some weeks where I'm not able to post a video. I try to post at least once a week, but you know, there may be weeks I have to skip because I have more important things I need to do. So now that you know why I've kind of been inactive and why I haven't put out that 400 sub special, let's talk about my series. If you didn't know, I have had 4 series over the course of my channel that I have started. The first one was LPS A Best Friend to Call My Own, and when I first started LPSTube, I really wanted to make a series. I do not recommend going back and watching it. It is rather cringy, the quality is really bad. I lost motivation after like 2 episodes. The 3rd episode was like 3 minutes long, and then I just like wrapped it up with a 4th episode and cut the story short so I could be done with it and move on to different things. The second series that I've started on my channel was called LPS Tales of a Twin, and the concept was cool. I liked having 2 main characters as a twin. There was kind of a high school rivalry type thing, and 2 of them were cousins, and it was kind of interesting, but it's been over a year since I posted an episode of that, and I had 2 other series I started in addition to that, so I just kind of lost interest in LPS Tales of a Twin. So I think it's safe to say that one is probably canceled. I'm not too proud of it or anything, it's kind of old. No one seems to be particularly attached to it or anything. I haven't had people ask me why I haven't posted it or anything, so that leaves LPS Kinder Friends and LPS Falling into Fate. So LPS Kinder Friends has a special place in my heart because my friends and I used to play LPS together, and Kinder Friends was a concept that we came up with together. So I took, the general idea was we had a bunch of friends, they were all in kindergarten experiencing school for the first time. One of my friends would play Sugar Sprinkles, the teacher, and she was just really sassy and not good at her job. And each character in the friend group had a personality that just made them really funny and individually unique. And because that's something that I came up with when I was younger, I still want to pursue that series. And so LPS Kinder Friends is not canceled, and I would like to get around to making more episodes. In fact, I'd probably like to refilm the first episode because when I first started LPSTube, I did not have that great of a setup. I actually filmed on top of like an upside down laundry basket, so you can see like when I made the LPS walk, you could see the background move. The quality was not there. My entire hand was in the frame. So I'd like to continue Kinder Friends and probably refilm the first episode. Now that leaves LPS Falling into Fate. And before anyone panics, because I know that this is the series I am most well known for, no, it is not canceled whatsoever. Now you may be thinking it's canceled because I haven't posted an episode of it in like somewhere between 3 and 6 months. But it's not, I promise. LPS Falling into Fate is one of my favorite series I've started, and I have no intentions of canceling it. It's just because of my lack of motivation, I never got around to filming the next episode. But now that I have another spurt of motivation again, I plan to alternate filming episodes of LPS Falling into Fright and LPS Kinder Friends. So those are the two series I will keep putting on my channel as of right now, in addition to other videos I want to make. And I'll just work on that 400 sub special fantasy film on the side, but I don't know when it's gonna be out. And yeah, but I would like to focus on Falling into Fate because I know you guys enjoy that series a lot. And so yeah, thanks for listening to me ramble about my updates and my series. I hope that this video wasn't too boring for you, and it may have answered a few of your guys' questions as to what's up with my series and why I've been inactive. So that's all I have for now. I'll continue to keep posting videos while working on that short film, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!